There once lived a little girl named Dorothy Gates, who lived in the state of Kansas in America, on a farm. And this is what happened on the day of her birthday.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and underneath the dark trees.
Dorothy, please lay down. We need you to nap before the birthday party tonight so you're not tired. Don't play with Toto.
Scarecrow. Squirrel, Tin Man, Lion, and Dorothy to sleep so I can steal the ruby slippers before they reach the Oz.
Mother Nature, first known to be before the witch gets home.
Come into my castle, where you're my prisoner, and I can steal your ruby slippers!
I can set fire. The scarecrow's on fire. It's okay. The scarecrow's on fire.
Your brain in the land of Oz. Here's your degree.
Yay! He has a car.
And you, Lion, have earned courage in the land of Oz.
Yes. Toto, come back! Crick your heels 3 times and say, there's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Dorothy, wake up. Your friends are here for your birthday party.
Where am I? I'm home. The ruby slippers are not here.
Over for your birthday. That's why I wanted you to take a nap so you weren't tired. Shall we sing to her?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Dorothy. Happy birthday to you. Make a wish. Such beautiful red shoes! I haven't seen those before!